You are watching Jesus Christ, Our Present Help, bringing people to Christ Jesus, changing them by His words.
Ang Lord hindi ka bibigyan ng sigot na mano. Ang Lord hindi ka bibigyan ng pansamantalang. Kaya ka inaanyayahan ng Lord, because He wants to give you a new life. It is not an old life. Hindi yung buhay na may batik. Kundi ang gusto ng Lord, kaya kanya inaanyayahan, is to give you a new life. Those who are with Christ Jesus is a new creation. The old things has gone and the new has come. Kapag tinanggap mo yung paanyaya ng Diyos sa buhay mo, I tell you, everything suddenly changes into your life. Mababago yun. Yung lumang pamumuhay mo, babaguhin din yun. Yung mga problema mo, tatanggalin ng Diyos yan. Because that was a part of your own life. That was time when you are loving Christ Jesus. But when you accept Christ Jesus and when you come to Jesus, I want you to know that there is a sudden big change in you. Yung kapagalan mo, yung paghihirap mo, o ano man yung mga bagay na gumugulo sa buhay mo, papaguhin na Diyos yan. Something is getting strong. Something is getting new. Something is getting great in you. Because the one who made the new was the God who gave us life. Siya yung Diyos na piliin ang buhay sa atin. The promise is, ye shall find rest unto your soul. Pinangakuhan kanya ngayon sa oras na ito. If you are to decide right now, choosing God in your life, His promise is yours. Sa'yo na yung pangako dyan. Sabi na sa buhay mo, you will find rest.